So in other words, who cares?
I bought because, hey, extra skins, why not? And I also wanted to support the game.
Blizzard's bloated.
I know!
like, this isn't an indie dev. This isn't like Yacht Club where we're just like, it's like, guys, they ran out of money. They can't even eat food. Buy the DLC! Wait, there is none. Just buy more copies!
They made all the DLC free! Alright.
Okay.
Okay, so we're done.
Just buy copies of the game!
Okay, that's right. Wait, because it's like no one else. We're going loose here.
Do we really have two Reapers on the team? Okay, then. We have two Reapers. Oh, this map, right. I sometimes forget which map is which name.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, and we both have the same skin. That's hilarious.
Wait, what do you mean you both got the same skin?
Me and the Reaper both use the white skin.
Whoa. There are two Reapers on this team?
Apparently.
You just said that.
I was too busy wall running.
Who are you using that you're wall running?
He's using Lucio. He's basically Jet Set Radio the shooter. He's also a buffer.
So Sunset Overdrive?
Yes. Which is a fun game, actually.
All I'm doing is just kind of jumping around and climbing on walls.
But yeah, Reaper's shift ability is awesome. He turns intangible for a few seconds. He can't shoot during it, but it prevents damage. Even from ults.
What buttons? Okay, let's do this.
Please tell me there's mods for Overwatch.
No, it's a Blizzard. Not yet. Not to my knowledge.
I can't wait for somebody to make a mod that replaces all that character's, like, music with Jet Set Radio music.
He actually has music that plays when he's buffed. He actually has songs for his different buffs.
I know, but I'm saying I would like it better if it's just Jet Set Radio.
Considering that is one of my favorite soundtracks, I would not complain, actually.
Wicked! Say it again, my boy Selecta!
Okay, I play Jet Set Radio Future, so...
Yeah, that's from Future. That's called Bach Fresh.
I do not remember that one. Hey, you get back here! Ow!
There's also Shape.
No, go away, Winston! What? Now go away!
Right, what the this heck?
F you, doing? Winston! Thank you. Thank you, Reinhardt, for killing the Winston, because he was annoying.
Look the future. Shape the future. Look.
Because, yeah, Yuri, Wraithform may make me invulnerable, but doesn't make me invisible. They just know I'm in that form because they see it instead of legs, me being like a ghost with my lower body.
Okay, also a question.
Yeah?
Did they fix McCree?
What do you mean by fix? I don't play McCree.
From what my understanding, McCree has a skill where he's like, it's high noon.
Oh, that's his ult.
You would automatically die.
It's not broken.
That's his ult. He has to charge it up. Like, see that percentage meter? That's my ultimate meter.
So, like, I remember people were just like, God.
I think they, like, increased his cost for it.
It's like a rhythm game and he kills everybody, but apparently they toned it down so they'll do like body shots and it'll do like a bunch of damage but won't automatically just kill you off. Which, if that's the case,
ow,
thank you.
Every character has an ultimate where they have a one-liner for it. Like, Reaper's is die, 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 and he shoots everyone in a circle. Yeah, that's Pharah's. F Pharah. She is the bane of my existence because I'm a Reaper main. Because she's an airborne character and I use shotguns. Good news is, I have Death Blossom ready. I know they are! Oh, hi, Pharah.
Okay.
Well, that happened. Yeah, if you're not careful with Death Blossom like I wasn't there, that will happen. You just die in the middle of it. Ultimates don't make you invincible.
No, they don't.
They just make it to where, for most characters, you kill everything around you. Other characters, it will do something buffing. Like, Lucio gives everyone a crap ton of health. Mercy revives dead teammates that are nearby. Speaking of which, when you are a Reaper main and you use your ult, and right afterward you hear heroes never die, F my life!
audio medic.
So, yeah. Also, they make it to where your enemies' lines are louder than your teammates, so you know when the enemies are... Speaking of ults! Hi, Hanzo!
Hi.
Is Hanzo's the dude with arrows, right?
Yes, and his ultimate is...
Genji's the dude with the sword.
Genji's the dude with the sword.
Yeah. I have to remember because, like, at first I'm like, should those be flipped? But then I saw Gaijin's video, I'm like, oh, okay, that's understandable.
That was awkward.
Ow, what the... Hi, Pharah! Jesus. Oh, yeah, and Junkrat's the demo man of the game.
Yeah.
Junkrat's wheel is really fun to mess with because you can either shoot it to destroy it or in my case, go intangible. Where'd that enemy go?
I'm guessing Tracer's a scout.
Yes, Tracer's a scout. I'm kind of like a spy, but more offensive.
I run around.
Because my health is 250. Characters like Bastion can have almost 1,000.
I have 200 health.
Oh wow, you have it worse. And again, I have shotguns, so I'm close range. I'm all about flanking. Okay. All right, where's that Pharah at? All right,
we've got Pharah coming in with.
Yeah, where is Pharah?
Justice never dies.
No.
Heroes never die is mercy. Justice reigns from above is Pharah.
Pharah's is justice reigns from above.
Justice reigns from above.
Yeah, because she fires a crap ton of missiles at you. Like, she's the definition of Macross missile massacre. I love Shadow Step so much. Hi, you're glowing. Oh yeah, make and create ice walls.
Oh. That was awkward.
Oh no! We got both McCree and Soldier ults. That's fun. Soldier's is aimbot. That's his ult. Oh, really? Really? What's with them all having their ults at one? Ow. Ow.
Because that's all point of...
Hi, Pharah.
You guys wanna...
That was Pharah's ult, just a crap ton of missiles from the sky. She has a jetpack.
Okay, we lost easily.
Yep. Let's do that better. And now that, since we're done defending, we now attack. So now we're doing what they were trying to do.
Attack. Oh, that is a really cool ult.
Oh, yep, not surprised.
Oh, that was all for Triforce.
Yep, the high. Boop. Okay, these do nothing, they're just fun little satisfaction moments. They just tell you, hey, these are the MVPs of each team. Although it could be all of one team sometimes. Yep, that went well for me. I got one kill. I've had games where I've had 17 kills.
Well, I got...
Or 7 kills or something like that. Yeah, around 10. I don't know why I said 17.
I went generally terribly then.
Alright, let's try that again. But yeah, the interesting thing with Genji is that he reflects bullets. Like, he's able to do that as a skill.
No, we don't have support. Lucio or me? I mean, Junkrat. Lucio.
Alright, let's do this. Oh yeah, Yuri, one interesting thing, you get bonus XP for leveling up if you have friends. Basically to promote playing in groups. Yuri, are you still there, Yuri? I think he left. I don't know.
No, he's apparently still there.
Maybe he left to do something?
Yeah, I don't know. Attack commences in 30 seconds.
What are we waiting for? Easy, Reaper, we're waiting for the doors to open! Let's do this. Hi, Bastion. That Bastion died. That was not a good placement for Bastion. Hey, killed someone. Ooh, I'll go this way. Or wait, no, that's not. I'm thinking of a different map. Hi, Roadhog. Hi, Lucio. Oh, sweet, someone's in the objective. Well, and our Genji ulted, so that's can. Ow, that's a tur- that's Bastion. Hi, Bastion.
I got yanked.
Let's do that again.
Speed boost. Oh, we're all better. Out of it, aren't we?
Are you back, Yuri?
Doom's here.
And there goes Semestra turret.
Exploded.
All right.
Who else is in the call?
It's me, Jacob, and Yuri. And me and Jacob are playing Overwatch. Yuri's watching via screen share because Yuri was interested in seeing what the game was like.
Oh, that's why. That's pretty good. I'll be right back.
Okay.
I'm just trying to stay here, people.
I am not good at this game. I am not good at shooters, but this is still a fun game. Alright, let's...
There's an enemy here.
That shows how enjoyable a game is, when you can just go, I'm not winning, but I'm having...
Yeah, like, I've never been the best at shooters. Okay. Tell me that was our Pharah. Ow. Hi, Torbjorn. We need to kill that Torbjorn. Torbjorn's the NG of the game. He builds turrets. The turrets are annoying.
Is that like the dwarf looking dude?
Yes. And he's the one that builds. He's the one that builds turrets.
Sounds like a Norse name.
They're from all around the world. I know that.
Diversity, more diversity than most.
Yeah, like
video games
like Fair, like Pharah's Egyptian. I know Junkrat's Australian.
So is Roadhog.
Oh.
Junkrat's hair is on fire.
Yes, I know. Well, I have my ult ready. If I can just kill. We just need
to. I can shield you.
Yeah, that would be nice. I'd let me respawn first. Okay, I see your arrow. I just need to get there. The green arrow is people who are in your actual, like, Overwatch party. Blue arrow is all your other teammates. I'm coming. I'm getting there. Alright, and I am here. What? Okay. Jacob, I'm right here.
Okay. Let's do this.
Yeah. Anytime now.
Go.
Well, not my best moment with it.
I got put to sleep, and we did.
And I got killed. We're gonna lose this, aren't we?
No, not necessarily. We just need to sort of get into that, take that sentry.
Torbjorns are annoying. I still remember when me, Wave, and Wombu ended up in a match against six Torbjorns. I sometimes forget this game is a 6v6 and not a 5v5.
March of the Pain.
Dramatic music.
Oh great, soldier aimbotted. Should be gone by now.
So if fun fact, I decided to just rewatch both Kill Bill movies.
And I brought in my guy and immediately died.
The first one still holds up.
Take out the portals.
Come on.
Quickly. Get in there. The teleporter's in the imaging. We need to take that out.
I know. I'm on my way. We lost.
Oh, damn.
Well, that map could have gone better. What were our teammates doing?
That's the million-dollar question, isn't it?
Oh, I haven't seen that skin for him before.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, that moment. Okay. It even rewards you for playing multiple matches in a row. I forgot about that.
Okay.
Hopefully we do better with this next server. Alright. Listen, where the hell... I need that credit card. Meh. Okay, so are we attacking or defending first? And Yuri, in case you're wondering, there are multiple modes, they're just synced to the maps. Like, Hollywood's is the attacking team has to take over an objective and then escort the payload. As a sort of mix.
What am I doing?
Alright. Still waiting for Ice to choose. Oh, here we go. Alright, so we got a Lucio and a Nana. Sweet!
Yeah, I'm letting the Ice guy called Ice Ice Baby take over Lucio. Whilst I'm gonna throw grenades at things.
Incoming in 30 seconds. Alright. And as usual with this map, tag the hood of the car.
Boop. Whee! Stop me if you've heard this one before.
Time to kill.
Let's rock. Well, at least the Junkrat's on our team this time. Oh, hi. Oh, he reflected bullets at me.
They're coming up the stairs.
Yep, I saw them. And I am shooting at them.
They're sort of bouncing back to me.
Oh, hello. Oh, ow. Okay, I am doing that now, because I do not want a Discord orb on me. Thank you, Anna. Well, I died. I got killed by an Anna. Huh. Alright, helps when my pinky doesn't slightly lock up like that. Alright.
Lucio is dead.
Oh boy. My ultimate is ready. Oh, okay, at least we got nano boost. Zenyatta, you can go away.
Hey, guys.
Nice.
That was terrible. I could have gotten more.
Oh, okay. Ice changed to Mercy. Oh, sweet. Killed the Genji. I know it's the Genji because it because the guy you was using a different language for his username, and I saw that earlier.
Oh, it's the other angle. Good job with your intangibility.
And I died. Wow, the Discord orb was just salt on the wound. I was gonna die anyway. Grant, if I have intangibility at the ready, I can just get rid of a Discord orb just like that, which is very convenient. Well, time to defend the payload.
I like that. Sudden objective change. Whoa.
Whoa, okay. I could use heals! Never mind, Genji sliced me up.
Heroes never die.
Yeah, a little. Oh, wait, no, that was a different Mercy or something. Gee. Oh, wait, no. Why do they have three McCrees? They have three McCrees! The hell? Why would you ever need three McCrees? Where'd the payload go?
Oh, the payload.
Come on! Seriously though, why do they have three McCrees?
I don't know. Oops, wrong way. That was the wrong way.
Good news is I have Death Blossom. How close are you to your next?
I have.
How close are you to Riptire? Ah, that close. Oh, I actually killed him. Wow, okay.
The good news is I got a double. The bad news is I got killed.
Ow. McCree? No. Goodbye, McCree. I'll gladly take your soul for health. And our end is now May. Alright. Could you not Discord orb me? That'd be great. Well, that was unfortunate.
I got him. He killed me, but I got him.
Oh, the Genji? Orb.
Yep.
Nice. Let me guess, your martyr thingy happened?
Yes, it did.
Nice.
I was shooting grenades at him, but then...
Good thing I was still coming back from the spawn point, so I didn't have to waste the wraith form.
Oh, okay.
Oh, come on! I didn't even kill anyone with that! I could be doing so much better right now. Sweet.
Okay.
Bye, Zenyatta. You are a pain. Oh, there. Now it's moving backward.
Oh, there's my trap.
Ow! Why do they always stun me? Alright.
I'm back.
Okay.
Okay.
We're doing a decent job defending the payload part of this map. Oh boy. Yes, we know your ult's ready. I'm at 32. 33. Yeah, we're trying to keep them from getting the payload to the end of that meter. I think we won this round, so that's good.
Oh, damn it.
Also, we got an achievement.
Achievement unlocked.
Can't touch. Okay. Oh, I didn't have my ult ready, right. Derp.
Okay.
Saw Lucio buff and I just kind of went into instinct mode.
It's high. No, it. Okay. It's time.
Get them off that payload!
Oh, you blew it up. My riptide went bit.
Uh-oh. Kill the Genji, kill the Genji, kill the Genji!
I'm trying, I'm trying.
Oh great, you got Harmony. There we go, now you die. Can you not Discord me? That'd be great. And we win! Oh yeah, that's the victory screen for this map. Yeah, there were three of them. Jesus. Oh no, this was on our team or something. Okay, what? Oh wait, no, that was the enemy team. Don't know why I said defend objective A.
Yep.
Ooh, two silver medals.
Yeah.
And now I'm level 15. And I'm level 15 now. Yay!
I level up, which means can I open that loot box and
boop.
Okay.
Open the loot box. And what do I get?
Let's do it. Let's do it. What do we get?
I got a voice line, a spray, a player icon, and ooh, I got. I like that line.
Voice line.
I got the Reaper line. If it lives, I can kill it.
Did you hear what happened the other day
with
Dragon Quest?
Wait, what about Dragon Quest?
Was it accidentally on
Amazon? Screwed up, and for a full 24 hours, Dragon Quest 8 was free.
Wow.
I got it.
Good job. Oh, what's this highlights thing? Whilst the search is free again, we're gonna watch this highlights thing. It'll really have something to do with me, which would be cool to watch myself because I need that.
I feel like that whole thing with Amazon accidentally making things lower prices than they should be happens way too often. Do you know what also happened with that?
What?
Well, it wasn't free, but Project Cross Zone 2, after like a week or so after it came out, was $9.
Oh my god. I still need to get that game.
I wish I had money at
that point. Okay, that guy's going Lucio, so,
Oh wait.
And we have two Reapers, so Junkrat it is.
Video's at 83%.
Actually, in that case, I'm...
Okay, I am never rendering anything in PA ever again.
I know the feeling. I usually stick with 720.
Yeah, I'm trying out new things because I'm trying to see... Okay,
the one time I did 1080, it was by pure accident.
What can I do that, you know, will make quality good and make everything look great and also won't take forever? And I should just stick with 720. I should also probably have it at... I don't know if I should have it at 30 FPS or 60 FPS.
Okay, there's a guy playing as Roadhog, so I'm gonna hang with him. Whoa, oh no, it's a Pharaoh. It's my worst nightmare.
The thing about it is, I don't think anybody here except Cybe records in 60. No, also Shadow. Shadow also does it sometimes.
I have free XSplit, so I think I'm... oh boy.
But besides though, too, I don't know anybody in this group that naturally always records at 60 FPS. So I've really never seen a reason to have 60
boy.
FPS. Even
I got blasted off the map.
Yeah. After this is done rendering, I'll go back to working on Pokemon Emerald, which we should finish someday.
Yeah, I still need to edit the last two parts of Yakuza.
Jacob, when Piku and Wave are, you know, actually free and stuff, we need to finish that.
Please.
It's gone on too long.
I'm only at 50%.
And I died. Good job.
Well, this is going to suck! Yeah, Reinhardt's shield just might help here.
Good shift. Damn it, there's a Feral. Which is like my worst nightmare.
Yeah, you said that early. Ow! No! Hi, Roadhog! Hi! Bye! Get me away from you!
You went for the ults.
Roadhog chained me, and that kind of screwed me over. Should I switch back to Reaper, or... I make noises when I'm nervous.
I don't know if you've ever seen this show, but, do you know Barnyard from Nickelodeon?
Were you talking about Back at the Barnyard?
Yeah, Back at the Barnyard.
I actually watched the movie of that, too.
Well, there was a spin-off show, and it was actually pretty decent.
Yeah, I know, I saw some episodes of the show.
You doing that reminded me of an episode where literally a character just went like,
In my case, it was more like, that was basically the type of noise I was making.
What was the melee attack button?
A V? I never use it.
What's the melee button? I don't know! I've never used it!
Well, I know what it is, I just don't use it.
I just came onto a situation which I needed.
F you, Pharaoh!
What'd I do that time? I don't know, I guess he just doesn't like you! Pretend to be somebody else!
What was that from again?
SpongeBob.
Oh, yeah. Which episode was that?
I forget what the name of it was, but it was basically when they were camping. So I got a new phone today.
Yes! Thank you, Lucio! Reinhardt, let me heal you.
I'm pretty sure that gun is... Okay.
There. Healing the Reinhardt, because he's the tank.
Uh-oh.
Ow! I got shot from behind. Hi, McCree.
Uh-oh.
That's what he did. Okay. He ulted.
That Genji just came out. Wow.
Wow.
Oh jeez.
Wait, what team are on?
Alright, they have 10% to go, it seems, so that's... Oh, never mind.
RIP!
Well, round two. feel like I should switch back to Reaper. I'll enjoy the quiet while it lasts.
I am jumping.
All right, fine.
Things. I know if I'm not jumping, I don't know. But I am.
I love that track so much.
Ah, this control point. I almost got play of the game on this map once. Genji!
Damn it.
Jesus! Frickin' Pharah, of course.
So my friend, she lives in Philadelphia. There is apparently a gym in Pokemon Go that's just a sculpture of a giant broken button.
Huh.
Check it! Enemy turret ahead!
And this picture is probably the most weird thing I've ever seen in my life. It's a
broken button. Oh boy!
And people looking down at their phones around it.
Okay,
Hi McCree, hi. Sweet. May, you are not helping. Granted, it's the enemy May, so I'm not surprised she isn't helping. Now, if I can just get back to the point, that would be good. Oh, what? Okay. Wait, does that mean we have no supports? Mother effer! Steven, you are not helping. You were the only support.
Steven says that the team is being stupid. You know what he does?
Switches from being the only support character.
Well, looks like somebody's gonna have to be the healer.
Yeah, I switched to Mercy and another guy switches to Enyata. We should be fine. Okay, now we don't need this many supports.
Now we have too many supports.
Alright, I'm gonna switch back.
Everybody went, oh no, we don't have any supports, and then everybody went to be a support, and like, oh
no. Well,
no,
it's more like he said he should be fine as a support, then he switched to a different character, and meaning we had no supports, and then three of us all switched as a response.
Okay, no! I don't think all of us need to heal all three people.
Yeah, I switched back to Reaper. May? No. Bad May. Bad.
Isn't all May do?
We need to change from the team with Steven at some point.
Then what's May's, like, dialogue?
May's the ice person, I know that much.
Tumblr says that she's the pure cinnamon roll, too precious for this world, so...
People also complain whether she's skinny or, pudgy. That's another thing that happens.
That giant overcoat doesn't reveal much.
Yeah, like, people will complain with whichever way you portray her. Because Tumblr.
Why would they complain about either?
Because Tumblr!
Tumblr doesn't complain as much as you think it does.
I've seen some of the Overwatch community with Tumblr. That happens a lot with May.
Okay, you've seen some. Some does not equal every single human being that plays Overwatch.
Yeah, no. It's just, you know, it's a very vocal side of that part of the fan base. So, yeah.
That's like saying, oh, I saw one person tell another person to go kill themselves. This entire website's full of angry people to go kill themselves. I don't want to be on this website.
Like, I do my best to avoid that side of Tumblr, so... Doesn't always work, but I do my best to.
For example, but I've never seen that before. I've seen that more on 4chan than I've seen that on Tumblr.
I just avoid 4chan in general.
Why? Epic.
Can we not get in a party with Steven this time? That would be great.
It's Steven!
You don't like Steven.
This Steven was the guy who was complaining and then switched from being the only support.
There's been literally a new episode of Steven Universe like every other week.
I'm on like episode 15.
This whole summer has just been a new episode each week.
I'm on episode 15-ish.
15?
I came in late, and I was watching other things.
Episodes are only, what, like 15 minutes long?
I know, I've been watching it slowly on Kiss Cartoon.
Got it!
Okay, we've got one defense, we need none of the villains.
In the time it would take you to watch two episodes, you would have watched one episode of an anime.
Thing is, I've been watching lots of anime.
You're not choosing your time well.
I finally got around to finishing the first season of Durarara.
I haven't started that show.
It's amazing.
It is. But you know what's more important?
999. And then you just slowly cackle to yourself.
Yeah, people mess around in the waiting lobbies, and okay, one of the McCrees changed to Genji. I'm fine with that.
We'll also point out. I also said like I'm that predictable.
Yes, Jacob. The person with the 999 protagonist as their profile picture. Yes.
The guy who even though I've seen his real face, I tend to imagine him with Junpei's face more. Because of the avatar.
Whoa. Whoops, I'm following you instead of being, like, supporting everyone. Whee! That was worth it. That was cool.
Genji.
Hi, Farah. Bye, Farah. I need health.
Thank you, Genji.
Genji's cool.
Meh. I am dying! I died!
Really, that's how it works.
F.U. Farah. I have learned to despise Farah because shotguns, rocket launcher with jetpack. You can see how that goes.
That just sounds like... Oh god, what's that weapon?
Yeah, this is gonna go well. Oh boy.
It was a weapon that was recently introduced in the TF2. Basically, it's a weapon that makes the soldier, like, slowly glide above. While you can...
Oh, that's why I died. Okay, I end up going near Torbjorn turret. That'll do it.
You glide above people and just shoot from above.
Yay, we can see everybody!
Ah.
I'm gonna go this way. Hi, Genji. Uh-oh. I'm gonna just do that. That didn't work.
Okay, everyone is dying.
I was on the point for a good bit, and then Genji ulted. Because that thing lasts longer than my... Because, A, I had 20 health, and it lasts longer than my Wraith form. Hi, Lucio. You decided to shoot at a Reaper. Not the best idea when you're a support.
Lucio.
Whoa.
Yeah, I tried. Okay, my ult is almost... Yeah, I'm just going to do that.
Guys, wanna come in here?
The point is mine. Welcome to join me.
God bless you. God bless you. God bless you.
Death Blossom is ready. He called his attack Death Blossom.
Yep. And you spin circles and shoot everything around you. What else are you gonna call it?
Spinny Blossom.
Born in a world of strife, against the odds, we choose to fight.
Oh, that's out. Oh, that was their buff. Great.
This was not a good idea.
I need to get away from those guys. Never mind, Torbjorn killed me. Okay.
There are two Torbjorns.
Oh, there's two Torbjorns. Great.
Yep.
This is my curse.
Alright. Good. Well, good news is I didn't end up wasting Death Blossom, so I still have it.
Good.
Going around the sides because I am squishy and I don't want to be in the direct line of fire. Oh, and Genji's ult's ready.
My ult's ready too.
Do not interrupt my teleport, you mother effer.
When did something come from there with an ult? Or, do you want to charge in that?
Okay. Well, that helps. Anytime now.
I'm dead.
Oh, I didn't see that.
Anytime now, I'm dead. Anytime now.
I mean, I would have loved to, but it's a bit hard to...
Would love to, but my carcass can't exactly do anything.
My carcass can't drop the beat.
Can Mercy revive people?
It's her ult. That's what happens when you hear heroes never die.
There's a running around Widowmaker, damn it.
You say ult, I'd call that a super.
They're known as ultimates. So.
You're saying, okay. When you say alt, I think you're saying like
alt,
like alt, not alt, like an ultimate.
Yeah, no. Thanks to League, I always end up shortening it to alt.
Heroes never die.
Yeah, and after you, and after I use die, 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 you can imagine how annoying that gets.
Heroes never die! Die, die, die! Heroes never die!
Well, I killed one of the Torbjorns in his turret.
Wait, what am I doing?
That's a good question. I wish I had an answer.
Take the objective. We're trying, buddy. We're all on the same page there. Oh darn, I missed out on the buff. Oh well. Okay, talking about the best shot. Oh great, they buffed. Torbjorn die. Lucio die. Uh-oh. Genji, no!
Bad Genji.
According to my friend, she's still at the broken button gym. That gym has changed hands 4 times
quickly,
by now.
Charge, because they're taking it back. And I've been already.
Well, good news is we're at the 2/3 point. Yeah!
This is a good thing. Aren't you happy?
Well, that happened. Hi, soldier.
That didn't work. At all.
Yeah, I caught flanked by soldier on my side. Alright, I'm just going to quickly say.
Okay.
Where's the turret?
I hate when I'm about to do.
Man, I got flanked by the Genji.
That was.
Okay, where are my guys? Where are all my allies? They're all dead. That's what.
Oh boy.
Oh boy. Ain't boy.
Okay. Oh boy. Ow. Hi, Pharah! Jesus! Okay, our Genji's ult is ready. It's not GG yet, Steven.
What? This fair.
Jesus. Yeah, the fair is annoying. Come on, get on the point. Darn it.
Aw, no one got in there. It was so close, too.
If one of us was just able to get on the point, we'd be in overtime. Play of the game. We almost had it until Genji used his ult that time, too, which was annoying. Alright. Well, here's hoping we do better defending. Wait, seriously, why did Steven go with a sniper on when we're attacking? Oh, thank God he's gone. Alright, I'll change to Mercy if we need a medic at all, but let's see. Okay, we got a medic. Alright, there we go.
Perfect day for some mayhem.
Do 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 do.
Wee wee, wrong way!
I love that line.
Whee! Wrong way again.
You need to stop doing that.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds. Feels good to be here.
Where am I going? This is off map.
Here we go. Bye, Pharah. Bye, Torbjorn.
I just made sure everyone was going through the same point.
Yeah, I completely flanked them, which was beautiful to do. Alright, that guy... Ow! Did you really have to build... Oh, another Reaper, okay.
Oh, there's an
enemy. But yeah, that was just a beautiful start for me. It's just, they don't even see me, and I just see a Pharah standing there and shoot her down. Almost shoot down the Torbjorn, take cover from the turret he planted, and then die by to a Reaper who flanked me. But hey, got to kill Pharah with no hassle.
See, blow it up again.
How sweet, we have Infrasight right now. That's cool. How do we already have Infrasight? Whoop. Okay, killed by the Torbjorn. Then he died.
Okay, killed by the Torbjorn, I think. No, killed by the Zaynero.
Get them off that point!
Get these jokers off my point.
Damn it.
Great. Just great. Yeah, goodbye, buddy. I am learning flanking. Well, and he ulted, okay. Whoa, where is he? Oh, there he is.
I took out the job.
Okay, I'm contesting it with the... I died to the Reaper. Where's the... Someone kill that Reaper. Oh no, I died to Pharah. Okay, cool, we got them off the point, that's good. Oh, come on!
Okay.
Okay, that's fair, I countered my ult with your ult.
They're going for this.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me, people! What is our team doing? Seriously, what was our team doing there?
Oh, damn.
Alright then. My god. Hopefully next match goes better. But yeah, on my own channel, I'm actually calling my Overwatch series over, what the fuck. Yeah, like, it's spelled over WTF, but yeah, you can get the wordplay there, sorta. Anyways.
Yep.
Alright. Yep.
No, what the heck? Tracer.
Alright.
I'm gonna fake Terra play.
I need to try Tracer more. Alright, so we got Zenyatta and Lucio. That should be fine with supports.
The only way to get better is something you can actually do it.
Yep. Like, I've also been wanting to try D.Va a few times. I just haven't gotten around to it. Alright, so we're on Tracer's hometown. That's cool.
Oh, my recoil hadn't finished yet.
Huh?
Nothing.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Let's do this.
Blink recoil is great.
You know, like, one thing I try to practice, ult and then blink, ult and then recall.
Oh yeah, quick, what was the spray button again?
T.
Oh. I haven't added it.
And, oh, wow. And as usual with these maps, hectic right off the bat. Ow. Hi, Pharah. Hi.
I
kill the Pharah. Darn it.
I'm back and staying still an hour away.
I know the feeling. Alright.
I made a terrible mistake.
I cannot wait till I get a new computer.
Yeah, I can imagine. Boop.
No, I should say computer in general, because I'm using a laptop.
I use a laptop, too.
How long did it take you to upload or render your 3 hours of footage?
Well, I started rendering it, late at night, and I decided, I'll just let it render while I sleep.
And it
was done when I woke up, so.
Okay, that's better than my computer. Well, my laptop.
Yeah, my laptop was a, my laptop was a high school graduation present.
If I rendered something that's over 2 hours, it would take nearly 2 days for it, 2 days straight for it to.
Oh, yeah, you definitely need a new one then.
Yes.
We're trying to attack it, buddy. You don't really need to say that you want to do that when we know what we're trying to do.
Thank you, buddy.
Oh my gosh. There's a turret in the corner.
Oh, crap.
I tried to take it out.
Oh, that helps.
Okay, pulse bomb.
Oh, great. That was a Bastion or something. No, that's Torbjorn. Okay. Someone kill that turret, Jesus, it's in a little nook.
If no one is taking that turret, I'm getting an ult on it.
Well, Lucio has his ready, so that's good. Oh, speaking of Lucio, hi Lucio! Bye Lucio! Thank you, Lucio! All the Lucios! Thank you, Zenyatta, for the Harmony Orb. Ow. Pharah!
Oh, what? Oh. Bastion.
Yes. I don't remember what I was gonna look up earlier.
And our Lucio is now Junkrat. How is our support? We've only got Zenyatta as a support. We need more support.
Someone play Bastion.
He's not support. Black hole. Yes, Zarya's ult. It's a black hole kind of deal.
Oh my gosh. I take a direct hit from it.
Well, Death Blossom's ready, so that's good.
Pressed F instead of A.
So apparently they just shipped the 3DS today. So by any luck, it will get here by Monday.
Welp! Hopefully Tranquility will finish that off.
Uh-oh. I said uh-oh too late.
You should hear me when I see a Reinhardt charging towards me. Oh wait, actually, I think you were in that game. when I got Reinhardted like three times.
Pharah's on a 15-player kill streak.
the Pharah?
Yes.
Oh my god, that bastion's on a roof! The classic case of my team feels like Monty Python, while the other enemy team is like the Blue Angels. Oh boy. Alright, who got the play? Yeah, not surprised there.
Steve, that's episode 1. Steve thinks he can control his power to use a mesh train. Episode 100. Steve considers the morality of killing those against him.
Yep.
Yeah, I think that's my last game there. Are you done, Jacob, or...
Am I done for what?
That's my last game.
Okay, then.